So hey guys, welcome back to Tryhards.
Welcome back to Tryhards, where Danny DeVito plays me.
You should be played by Owen Wilson.
Wow, you know I really like Star Wars. It's really good.
I like Star Wars. You know, if I could do a Danny DeVito for me. I can't do Danny DeVito though.
Wow, Owen Wilson is cool. But why would he still be in? Why do they still make Cars movies? Remember the last one wasn't very good. So we're making Cars 3?
Why should they be played by Steve Buscemi?
Why does that work?
I don't know why.
That does work. Wiley, you'll be played by Steve Buscemi. Sorry to let you know right now. I know you didn't have a say in the matter, but...
You had no say in the matter. We casted Steve Buscemi to play a role.
Yeah, so that's that.
Oh, no, I got a better one for you. Chris Pontius.
Chris Pontius for me?
Yeah.
Steve-O will be you.
Steve-O would be me.
Oh, shit, fuck.
I thank you for not saying Preston.
Preston?
Thank you.
I forgot. Well, Preston sounds like this, doesn't he? He's got like a high
Preston's voice. I'm Preston. I'm the big fat guy. They made me wear a Teflon suit and go on a treadmill and make Steve-O drink my balls wet.
Wee Man.
Okay, we're talking about Jackass cast.
Hang on.
Johnny Knoxville would play Wiley.
Remember how they got...
Bam Margera.
Hang on.
Yeah?
Real talk?
Yeah.
Remember how they got the Wild Boys to do the Crash Insanity commercial?
Yeah.
Why didn't they get Wee Man to promote the Wii? Right?
Because, like, that would
he has, be... he has, like, the Wiimote shoved in his ass being tossed down a hill.
And they just have him, like, they're playing Wii Tennis with fucking Wee Man like that?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
That'd be great. I think that would work really well. Nintendo, use me for your marketing.
For the Switch, who should they get to advertise it? Like an old timey mom.
Caitlyn Jenner.
Oh! Oh. It's over.
That was good.
It was.
That was a good. That was a good joke.
Great.
It's a good joke.
Caitlyn Jenner playing Switch. Oh. I don't know how to feel about that.
That was funny.
It was really funny, but yeah. Like, what if she watches this? What if he watches this?
I don't think Caitlyn Jenner would care very much.
Would they, though? Oh, this part's cool.
Yeah, it is.
I bet you're gonna die, though.
Nah, it's cold. Okay.
Do you have a cheese technique? Hey, I was taking a nap.
It's like a shield. Neighbor's Love's really cool. There's a reason why you get it, like, late in the game. See? You don't get damage.
How long does it last?
I think it has to do with your magic meter, but I got a lot of magic and I don't give a shit.
You fucking nincom fucking poop.
Yeah.
Why don't you just dodge him?
He's dodging me.
I'm leaving. Do an impersonation of Alex
Jones. No. The person who voiced you is Rich Voss, and I'd be voiced by Anthony Cumia.
Do an impersonation of Jesse Ventura and Alex Jones having a tag team match against Hulk Hogan and Owen Hart.
And Owen Hart?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so it's gonna go, so Alex Jones and Jesse Ventura
tagging
versus
against...
Hulk Hogan and Owen Hart.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's gonna
better, Scott Steiner and Owen Hart.
He's gonna go, okay, well, I don't know Scott Steiner.
Scott Steiner's the guy who did the typography thing.
A sacrifice!
Yeah.
No, I wanna do Hulk Hogan and Owen
Hart.
Okay,
Hulk Hogan.
Okay, so it's gonna go like this. It's gonna be Jesse Ventura.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Jesse Ventura and Hulk Hogan are fighting.
Yeah.
And he's like, Jesse Ventura wants to, he talks like he's from Minnesota. Okay,
yeah.
So now I gotta get in here. Hulk, you're going down. I'm gonna kill you from the inside. And then Hulk Hogan goes, no way, brother! I'm gonna do it. No way, brother! I'm gonna stomp you hard, brother! And then he beats the shit out of Jesse Ventura. He's like, okay, now Alex Jones, tag me out. I gotta get out of here. You deal with him. And then Alex Jones comes in. Okay, so folks, we're here right now. It's just happening right now. It's really intense. I'm fighting Hulk Hogan, and we're here in the ring. We're live here from the ring. Folks, there's some really heavy stuff going down right here. And then he's like, Hulk Hogan's like, I'm going on for too long because I'm trying to get to the punchline. I'm trying to get to the punchline. Basically, Hulk Hogan goes like, Hey, brother, my mind's getting all fucked up with these conspiracy theories. I think I gotta tap out. Owen Hart, come on. He goes, hype. Did you fart? Did you fart? Did you shit your pants?
I didn't shit my pants, I did fart.
Oh god!
I was laughing so hard I couldn't
stop. I heard. Oh my god, if I smell that, I swear to god, I'm gonna fucking die.
Just the fucking goofy scream as he's falling from the
yeah,
ceiling.
Yeah, I had to add that in. I hope that was worth it for our audience at home, because I went on for
please.
A while on that.
You just go for a long time.
Because I'm like, okay, I gotta make Owen Hart the person that gets tagged on Hulk Hogan.
That footage exists somewhere. I want to see the Owen Hart footage of him falling from the ceiling. I was gonna add that in.
That was so fucking bad.
That was.
I'm apologies.
That was funny for me at least. And that's
okay.
All that matters in the end.
Well, time to go. Hang on. Let me just make sure that I'm not missing anything. Okay, so Haunted Wasteland, I gotta come back with the Link.
Yeah. Well, you are Link.
Lon Ranch. Well, Adult Link. Hyrule Field, some stuff I gotta get for Skulltulas. I'm missing some.
Okay.
And then Zora's Domain. So.
I can't even stop, dude. It's amazing.
Oh, God. Okay, what? I forget all the Ocarina songs. Oh, my God. Okay.
Play
I gotta find the one that gets. Wait. No. Light. Up, right, up, left.
Upright,
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 left,
left, up. Upright, upright, left, up. Upright, upright, left, up. Up, left, up, right, up, left.
Left, left, fluff, fluff, fluff,
fluff, fluff, fluff, fluff, fluff,
fluff, fluff, fluff, fluffy thread.
Oh, that'd be nice right now. I need to get fluffy thread.
You know, I tried going on B the other day, and there's like no good fluffy threads
there's
anymore.
There's no good fluffy.
I think fluffy was like one of those really short-lived things.
There was a recent surge of like really new like OC content for a little while there, but it just kind of stopped.
That's weird.
Now it's all porn.
It's weird that we can talk about fluffies like that.
Yeah.
It's like, oh yeah, the fluffy porn shit.
I'm not even saying like fluffy porn. I'm saying like B is just all porn now.
Oh, I have like 4.5 minutes left. Okay, because I was gonna look at the. I'm gonna do this really quick.
Okay.
This is not going on right now. You don't see this.
We're pausing.
No, we're not pausing.
Oh.
We're just looking at certain things to get heart pieces. Okay, I'm missing a Skulltula, and I think it's near the beginning. Hi, Yanni.
No, it's Joey.
I knew a guy named Yanni.
Isn't he the guy who died because he didn't know how to use a parking brake?
No, that was Anton Yelchin.
I figured his name was something with a yawn in it.
I played Saria's song to that guy. I'm sure I did. The guy in Kiri Forest. Okay. Because you remember this session more than I do. Okay, I'm going to go to... Okay.
How do I remember more than you do?
Because I've played
you
this
do.
Game... Well, because I played this game...
You edited it!
You're right, though. You're right, though. But here's the thing about that.
Uh-huh.
Is that I play this game so much that I just forget if I got a heart piece in a certain playthrough.
Mm-hmm.
But since you've only seen it one time through, you're going to know more if I got that.
You're implying this is the first time I've seen a full playthrough of Ocarina of Time?
I'm implying it's the first time you've been there in person for it.
What? I've beaten this game like
three
times, dude.
Oh, shit. Well, fuck
you,
me.
You fucking racial slur.
Wow, I'm surprised I didn't smell your farts.
Oh, it's stuck in here as soon as I stand
it
up.
It might be stuck underneath your ass cheek.
I could just, like, go up like that and see what happens. Anything?
Which you did.
Anything?
Not that I know.
Nothing?
Is. Anyway. Tomorrow on Tryhards, everyone, we get the Skulltula.
Tomorrow on Tryhards, we talk about how we're gonna throw a military coup with our leader, our great and mighty leader, Sarah Silverman.
Sarah Silverman.
And Sarah Silverman, we pray.
Sarah Silverman's a bitch. Fuck her. You know, she's one of those people that if I ever had to meet her in person, I wouldn't care if she knew that I fucking hated her.
I don't think I'd mind if Sarah Silverman knew I didn't like her.
Yeah, I would want her to know that
I've seen her naked, though.
Yeah, she's got a dumpy body.
She's
got, like,
very dumpy.
She has a surprisingly more unattractive body than I thought she would have.
She's very skinny, but she doesn't look skinny when she's naked. It's weird. Like, when she's clothed, she looks more attractive.
Good night, everybody.
Oh, Animaniacs exit.